Since word came out that Azealia Banks' Dazed and Confused cover shoot was so controversial that it was banned in 7 countries, everybody's been wondering what could possibly be so bad. The magazine came out today, and here it is, folks. Scandalous. If anything, that's more like a glorified safe sex PSA. I think it's just, you know, in bad taste.
Get it?
But certainly not that much more controversial than John Lennon's Yoga with Yoko, or Janet Jackson's handy new bra, or a bloody vampire threesome. It may look fun, kids, but it's dangerous. In fact, if anyone can learn a lesson from Azealia Banks, it's these guys. I mean, not only do they look like they're about to engage in a potentially unprotected threesome, but they also don't seem the least bit concerned about their open wounds. And let me tell you something, as a vampire, STDs are nothing to mess with. You got an eternity to live with that. And gonorrhea is making a comeback. It's true.